We've all experienced them, and they're annoying. But do you know where they came from? They're the weird little sounds that can come out of your mouth unexpectedly. Hiccups begin far lower in your body, in the diaphragm, the dome-shaped muscle between your lungs and stomach. When you inhale, the diaphragm pulls down to let air into your lungs, and when you exhale, it relaxes to allow air to flow back out of your lungs and out your nose and mouth. However, if your diaphragm is irritated, it might spasm, forcing you to suck air down your throat, where it hits your voice box. This causes your vocal cords to close abruptly, producing the hic sound. Hiccups can happen for a lot of reasons. Some of them are physical, and some emotional. That's because the actual irritation happens in the nerve connecting the brain to the diaphragm. Some common causes include drinking carbonated beverages or too much alcohol, eating too much or too quickly, sudden temperature change, swallowing air while sucking on candy or chewing gum, stress or feeling nervous or excited. Sorry to disappoint you if you're thinking that hanging upside down or having a friend scare you will stop your hiccups. However, there is no scientific evidence that these solutions work. Some experts believe that holding your breath or breathing into a paper bag may help. Both procedures cause carbon dioxide to build up in your lungs, which might relax the diaphragm.